So today, my bunk bed is really tall. My floor ends like not even down here. I'm on a couch right there. But so I'm gonna be jumping off of that. I'm gonna move the couch, yeah, and I'm gonna go up to the floor from the top bunk. Yep. Let me just move the couch real quick. Really quickly moved. The couch is not that heavy. Like, now if I go into the floor. Hear that? Yeah. We're gonna be jumping from here onto the hard wooden floor. That was a prank. The couch was down there.
No, actually,
didn't
do it. The couch was down there. That's why I'm like, ah! No, I actually didn't do it. So, I believe I can do it. I believe.
You know what? One second.
I believe I can touch the sky. So yeah, that was basically a prank.
If you didn't know.
So yeah. Oh no, I'm falling.
So that's why I like went out and like saw the big fan and stuff. That was epic. Yeah, the world did flash before my eyes.
And you wanna put this one in your iPad case? You wanna hang up your fanny pack?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm still recording, but I'm recording a YouTube video.
Do whatever you want, sure. All good.
I've never seen my mom before, but that's her name. That's the name of my name. I was gonna ask you to change my YouTube channel name to like my name or something.
You have to make a new channel altogether. That's what you want. Put these under there.
Okay. I'm recording and you did. I'm just gonna record it towards me when we play the game. Because you
can. I have to make dinner right now. I'm not trying to record nothing. So,
do it in my room.
Please and thank you. For now.
There's nothing really to do with you guys. You guys later. Anyways, actually, I have a good idea. gonna eat onions, and we're gonna go watch something on TV. My mom doesn't wanna play. Mommy, can I sit in your room? Gonna eat some onions while I watch my mom's projector and sit on her room. Bed, I mean. Her room has a bed. So her room's bed. That's why you guys can't see me right now. And I'm here, I'm here. And there's... Now you guys can see me. The nice. Oh yeah, that's in my original shirt. Mustang. I'm not gonna take it off. I like this one. It has thumb holes. My mom bought it from Target. Just gonna, can't show you this. I don't know what that is. She has this little big thing. Escape. That don't work. You do. I mean, everyone messes me. Why am I so weird? Why am I talking to them? Why am I sitting on Julian? Because I did my ex. Everyone's like, why are you always mean? Why are you always weird? Why are you always mean? Why are you always cringe? When I see what I grew up watching, everyone's like, why are you always mean? Why are you grumpy? Wanna see what I grew up watching? I bet you didn't grow up watching this. I bet you did not grow up watching SML. Let's finish watching.
The more sophisticated.
All you have to do is paint a place in your mind's eye.
Shush it. That's the volume is all the way up.
Hey, somewhere that you want to go.
Okay, let's see what Jeffy's doing.
Yes, we are. Make it huggy wuggy. Look how scary he looks. Oh, yeah? Awesome. Mm-hmm. Picture. Oh, hey! Zoom bear!
I want to give you a new canvas. This time, I want you to place whatever you see in your mind's eye.
That's what I saw. I saw huggy wuggy.
No. But in the landscape.
Oh, landscape. Okay, I can do that. Guys, how about we have a challenge? Let's see who can make the best landscape painting.
What's
going to
be me?
I can make the best landscape painting ever. No,
Gooby,
I'm
going to
make a better one than you.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm going to make a landscape of a Freddy Fazbear pizza.
Ooh, wait, that's actually a good idea. I might do the same.
No.
It's an idea, Gooby.
No, you can't steal my idea.
Interested.
Hey. We can all paint the same thing. We can all paint different things. This is why our passions are connected to our hearts.
Well, my heart is very cold, and it's just like ice.
Ooh, so you can make Antarctica, perhaps.
Yeah, okay, I can do that.
Let the cold frigidness of your heart echo onto the canvas.
This guy's gonna shut up. Okay, guys, everyone, start painting.
Watch your language in my class, Marty.
I didn't curse, no cussing.
I want you to express yourself on the canvas. Everybody, begin.
Okay, I'm going to start by adding some water on the floor. Is that a good idea?
There you go.
It's going to be like a nice big lake.
Anything can be a good idea if you see it in your mind's eye.
What's with this mind's eye? Like, what is that?
This is where all of your passions come from.
Hey, Daddy, have you not been listening?
What if I'm passionate about, puppies? You want to make puppies?
Puppies? What is a puppies?
Like a dog? Like a baby dog?
Ooh, like El Perro.
Yeah, isn't that dog in Spanish?
Yes.
Okay, you're not helping me here.
What you have to do is make that into a landscape. So maybe it is a puppy's house, or perhaps a pet shop selling puppies.
Okay, I'm making the ice cream in my heart cold as ice.
Oh yes, so maybe you make ice it's puppy a palace.
Okay, I can maybe do that.
Oh my god, it's my painting's coming out in change.
was go see my daddy's painting. So I was feeling really ice cold. So I made ice spikes with a little river down there, and there's a big mountain in the background. The sun.
What the heck? Marty, what is this? Looks like a yellow jet. What the heck is the excuse of screaming?
Jellyfish running away from a very tall elephant.
I don't see an elephant.
It doesn't kind of look like that. I see it.
I see an elephant.
Looks like the elephant's legs are standing, but his head is cut off. Because he's so tall.
Poor jellyfish.
I didn't make a jellyfish at the sign.
Standing on top of a blue bean bag or something. What is that?
I think this painting is like a 0 out of 10. It's terrible.
What do you mean 0 out of 10? Guys, come on!
It's just so bad.
Look at Johnny's masterpiece. And then look at yours.
Whoa!
It's horrible! I got mountains, I got water, I got it all, Daddy.
How dare you disrespect this artwork?
It's not that good! It's really Daddy, don't call it me!
Do you see daisies? Look at all her passion on this canvas right there.
Wow, Daisy, yours came out amazing!
Thank you, I have little crabs too!
Looks like one big jellyfish.
What? No. This looks like a beautiful sunset.
I don't know, actually the more I look at it, it looks like flames. Like it's fire. I do see that too.
It's supposed to be like a fade.
A fade? Or like it needs to get paid to get deleted.
Marty, that was not only a terrible joke, but you are a terrible person for saying it.
Yeah, Daddy, I agree. Come on, guys, it's okay. Let's see Goobies. I mean, mine's gotta be better than Goobies.
Oh, gosh.
Look at Goobies.
I mean, what is this?
Ooh, it's Freddy Fazbear Pizza.
Freddy Fazbear Pizza. This is bad.
You know what? This looks very modern. Very graphical.
Right. You see it now, teacher. Once you said that, I liked it, but before I didn't like it.
The colors are jumping. They're speaking to me. They're saying, let us have a party.
What do you mean, have a party? How do you get that from looking at this painting?
Yes, yes. You can feel the passions. This is a beautiful piece of art.
What is that thing on the top? Is that a dog?
Hey, that's Freddy. That's Freddy Fazbear, right, Booby?
Yeah, it's right there. Look at you saying hello.
Yep, Daddy, see, I see him. Well, I'm going to say bye-bye. That's horrible.
Hey! Hey, give me back my painting.
Really, Daddy? I think mine is the best.
You need to learn to respect other people's artworks.
I did. I said that they were horrible, and I went on.
Artworks.
And because I didn't, I had to go to detention all by myself.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes.
Well, I'm not staying here any longer, then. I'm leaving.
What? No, Daddy, come back.
Well, I'm going to get detention anyway.
If you leave this classroom, you can never return. You will be banned from art class.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That's great. Can you just leave real quick?
Hey, Daddy, where are you going?
That's it. You can never return.
Come on, guys. Let's go get my daddy.
I don't care, Michelangelo. You can paint all day long. I don't care.
So is he so, he's a really big meanie head and he smells really bad. I'm very sorry.
It's okay, Gooby. Just remember, Gooby, keep art in your heart and passions in your heart.
I will. And he's so...
Daddy, where'd you go? What the heck are you doing?
I hate this school, Johnny. The teachers hate me. I took the stupid dress off. I don't want out anymore. I'm gonna leave.
Daddy, put your dress back on. You only made it halfway through the day.
I'm not putting it back on. Never again.
Well, Daddy, I told you first grade was harder than you thought.
It's not that it's hard. The teachers stink. You have horrible teachers.
Well, Daddy, trust me. This teacher in science class is gonna be the best teacher ever. I love this teacher.
Really? What's the teacher's name?
Johnny, I thought you hate this teacher.
Gooby, no, I actually love this teacher. Come on, Daddy, it's gonna be really fun.
Follow me. What subject is it?
What are you doing out here?
I can't go in the boys' bathroom.
Oh, I forgot.
Come on, guys, we gotta go to science.
Science class? Ooh, I kinda like doing experiments.
Yep, that is gonna be really fun. Alright, I think science class is right here. Everyone come in.
I'm kinda scared. Teacher? Oh, there's no teacher.
Wait, what? Where's our teacher at?
Does that mean we get to leave?
No, Daddy, the rule is if the teacher doesn't show up in 15 minutes, then you could leave.
Nice! So I'm just gonna leave now and just not wait 15 minutes.
No, Daddy, no. You're not going anywhere.
Come on!
I'll go get the teacher. I know what happened, guys. He's probably just down here. I'll be right back, all right?
Okay. Well, guys, have you had this teacher before? Do you know who it is?
Yeah, old science teacher with this old, wrinkly, smelly guy. Kind of like you, and he's just so mean.
Okay. Do you guys do, like, fun experiments in here? Do you blow stuff up?
Oh, yeah, like, all the time.
Well, hopefully I blow something up today. There's some crazy functions and stuff here.
But I think it's Tuesday, and... You know what happens on Tuesdays?
No.
I'm the teacher on Tuesdays!
What the heck are you wearing?
And these can turn into a size 2. Okay. That for an extra year.
Hey, I'm the teacher, Daddy. Okay. Now take your sheets.
There's no seats.
Sit on the...
12?
No,
I mean 11.
It's going to be...
Okay,
I'll
take the sheets.
Floor, Daddy. Sit on the floor.
Hey, fine. I'm on the floor. I'm in the corner.
And there's a little bit of pile here.
Yep, I'm on my desk. My name is Marty.
Hi, Marty.
Mommy, you know that little baby doll that's in the crib for the baby?
Mm-hmm.
Can babies be that small?
He's that small right now inside of me.
No, like when they're born, can they be that small?
They can. It's very dangerous.
They can get sick from that.
Their bodies aren't fully formed. Until
like when they were supposed to be born?
Mm-hmm.
This is where you were the last time, huh? We can't put you there anymore. But yeah, I might roll skates. And I have them for 2 years because they're Hello Kitty! And they turn into a size 2. So, Maddie, I don't care if they turn into a size 2. You will not be stealing these. Even if they turn into a size 2. Oh, yeah, I grabbed the ball. Wait, why did I log off the YouTube? They're watching. Oh, because I came back. For you guys. You guys need to stop watching my video. How long has it been going on? 23? Did you guys like the video? Yeah?
Or no?
Or you hated it? Come on. Yeah, that's why I'm so weird. I act like him. What? Doing? That's why he sump. Arm says, but he doesn't always say that. When are you getting married? When are you having kids? I don't know if everybody look at me like, that's fine. She's a real bad, got her own money. She don't even know this wrong. What's she doing? Thank you. like the guy. Is that that guy's son? I'll rock in this. It's just like this. When you grow kids, never.
How does a business take this and turn it into that? Start here and end up there by working with someone who helps them grow.
When are you going to marry?
With Jake. P. Morgan.
Never.
How does a business take this and turn it into that? Start here and end up there by working with someone who helps them grow without limit. With JP Morgan, you have bankers across the globe.
I don't know, I'm like, just don't do me, you just eat. I'm gonna pick it. So I guess I'm just gonna watch it, well.
Yeah. Today we're playing a Noob vs. Pro Lucky Lotteries in Minecraft. Guys, check it out. Look at all these lucky blocks.
Knock, knock, who's there? Daisy. Daisy who?
That goofy face off.
Daisy.
Look
at
the faces on the lucky blocks.
Wait, I think these lucky blocks are the noob lucky blocks, because you're a noob.
I mean, I played Minecraft a couple times.
Exactly, that's what makes you a noob, Gooby.
Oh, man.
Well, guys, do you know how this works?
Oh, no.
Well, Daddy, we need to break all these lucky blocks, and at the very end, we're going to fight to the death. And we can only use the items that we get.
That'll be so easy.
Well, I'm going to get the best items ever.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
All right, I'm breaking the first lucky block.
No, no, no. We got to go in order.
Why?
I think it goes Daisy, Gooby, you, then me.
All right, fine. Daisy, hurry up, go.
Let's go. Maybe it's just an iron block.
Dang, that That sucks. All right, Gooby, let's see if you can parkour over and break your lucky block.
I can't!
Good job, Gooby. All right, break the lucky block.
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh.
Why?
Oh my gosh, Gooby!
You guys?
Gooby, no!
There's some spicy mac and cheese down here.
It's not mac and cheese, it's lava.
You can't make that jump now.
Wait, Gooby, look, you need to jump to mine, and then you gotta jump over here. Nice, now jump over here.
Ooh, I did
it! Nice, now jump over here, and then onto yours.
I parkour, I'm the best.
No! Oh, Gooby!
Come on!
Oops. You had it! I'm not waiting for him, I'm opening up my lucky block.
I'm gonna come over here, Daisy.
Ew, I got a block like you, Daisy, this is terrible.
Well, I'm finally off! Here we go, give me something good! Are you kidding me?
That sucks.
Guys, we all got trash.
Okay, Gooby needs help. We need to get blocks so we can build.
What are you doing?
I'm going so bad. I'm super good.
You got this, Gooby. Let's go.
Nice, Gooby. All right, stay, stay. Don't move, Gooby.
I can't.
Oh my gosh, you're such a noob. All right, Daisy, your turn. Whoa, you got a sword.
I just got stone tools.
That's going to help you fight at the end of this race.
Wait, can stone mine iron?
I don't know. Yeah. Whoa, we can!
Let's go!
Dang, you got iron now.
That's a good combo.
All right, Gooby, your turn.
I'm scared. What if there's more spicy mac and cheese in here?
Just break it. The guy needs spicy mac and cheese. Rotten flesh, ew!
What's that, you?
Nothing. Literally just don't eat it, though, because it tastes really bad.
Okay. I show it over there.
My turn.
No way!
Oh, I got iron pickaxes, iron axe. This is a good weapon right here.
It is. Don't swing it over here, Johnny. Gosh. All right. I'm finally up. I hope I get blocked up, Gooby. Ooh! I can help you out, Gooby.
Well, Daddy, you got a bunch of blocks.
Here we go. Make you a little path, because you need it.
There you go, Daddy.
Wow, thank you so much.
Wait, Daddy, can I get a path, too?
No.
Why?
You're good at parkour. Okay. Way to be so dramatic, Johnny.
Daddy, I need a path. Come on, help me.
Oh, my goodness.
Thanks, Daddy. Whoa, guys, check out these next lucky bucks. They're diamonds. That means they have to be really good, right?
Maybe they give us diamond stuff.
Daisy, open it up.
Quick.
Okay, let's see.
Ooh, you got gold.
Yeah, but gold's kind of poopy.
Yeah, it's kind of terrible. All right, Gooby, are you going to break your lucky block?
Yeah, I'm going to get something really good. All
right, let's see what it is.
Oh,
I'm
going to
break it. What the heck? I got a blaze rod.
You got a blaze rod. That's terrible. Don't celebrate over that. It's terrible.
Oh, man.
All right, I'm going to show you something really good, Gooby. You want to see what a good item looks like?
Okay, let's see it.
Oh! Oh, my
God!
Oh! Another right chest plate. Let's go.
It's overpowered. You got something so good.
Yeah. Check it out. I'm cool. Yeah, you're poop. You're poop. And Daisy, you're poop.
I'm not poop.
So I'll let you guys know you're poop and I'm not poop.
Well, I'm going to get the same thing, if not something better.
Yeah! All right, guys, let's see it.
Ooh, what are those apples?
You want another right chest plate, though?
Yeah, but I can outlast you another right chest plate, and I can beat you up with these apples.
That is true.
Guys, so far, I have the best loot. I have really good armor, and I have a really good weapon.
But I got a really good blaze rod.
Gooby, that's not good.
It's not?
No. Oh. All right, it looks like we have another Gooby block. Let's see if we can get some Gooby items.
Well, it's my turn.
What'd you get?
I got gold tools.
Oh my gosh, guys, why do you guys keep getting gold stuff?
This is poop.
Yeah, that's pretty terrible.
I thought it was made of gold, not poop.
It is, Gooby, but gold is poop.
Gooby, your block sucks. Your block actually is terrible.
Oh my gosh, mine's good, look.
What the heck?
Oh, boy.
Oh my gosh, don't play the music, Gooby. No, Gooby, stop. Guys, why is everyone dancing?
They have
dancing.
To.
Oh, yeah. This is a good song.
Yeah. Daddy, that's what you get. You fell off your block.
I just danced so hard, I just danced around the block.
All right, let me hit some moves. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, why'd you turn off the music?
Oops. I'm going to save it for the battle.
Oh, my gosh.
It's so good in the battle.
Okay, that's terrible battle music. That's actually terrible battle music.
All right, my turn.
Ooh, I got a bunch of friends for you, Gooby. Check it out. You like that?
There it goes.
Oh, God, Gooby, run. Gooby, run.
Get away.
Here, I'll take care of him.
Hi.
There you go.
No, he's going to become pork chop. Okay.
Guys, why do you keep falling?
It's so hard. Guys, can you get over here? I want to finally, break my lucky block.
Okay. All right, Daddy. We're looking.
Are you all looking?
Yeah.
All right, this is going to be the best lucky block you've ever seen in Minecraft.
All right.
Oh, yeah!
Daddy, really?
Woo! Yeah!
on. You got a bouncy castle, Daddy.
That's really cool.
Oh, yeah. Kevin, it's not going to show much fun. I'm coming over there. Wait, no, Gooby, don't go over there.
Oh, yeah.
Kevin, I want to jump in.
Oh, my gosh.
Yes. Woo, woo, woo. So much fun, Gooby!
Daddy, how is this gonna help you battle us?
It's gonna get me excited to battle!
Oh my gosh, no, I'm breaking it, Daddy!
He's breaking it!
Hey. Yeah, nice bouncy castle, guys!
Hey, you got rid of my bouncing! I'm bouncing!
Alright, we have a new set of lucky blocks, and then we have some really difficult parkour. So Daisy, break your next Gooby lucky block.
Well, I don't have any armor, so hopefully I get some.
Oh, we got potatoes!
Ew, some of them look rotten, though. We should go eat the rotten ones.
Okay, I can do that.
Yeah, go eat the rotten ones.
You're throw up, don't do it!
Do not eat the rotten eat potatoes.
We got a potato, a baked potato, and a poisonous potato. Which potato should I eat?
The poison one.
Is it poison potato?
Yeah, it's got extra flavoring.
You can't put that in your mouth, Gooby.
It's got flavoring, Gooby. Okay, just wait till you're hungry and then eat it, all right?
Okay.
All right, break your lucky block. Come on.
I'll break it with a potato.
All right, just break it.
Whoa! I got some apples.
You got gold apples.
I got enchanted golden apples.
Wow.
Pretty cool.
All right, let's see what I get. Hopefully I get a lucky sword.
No!
Get me out! No! Ow! I'm gonna hit by an anvil, Daddy.
That was funny.
That's what you get.
I hurt my head.
Haha, that was pretty good.
Well, guys, it's my turn. Hiya! What the heck? You're wasting your time. I got a clock. Wow, Daddy, that's actually not useful at all.
Nope, it's horrible.
All right, Gooby, do you think you can do this parkour? Look, follow me.
Just like that?
Yep, just like that, Gooby. Come on.
Here I go.
Oh gosh. Yeah, Gooby, Gooby!
Why do you keep running?
You went too far.
I got excited.
Gooby is such a noob.
I'm about to do it so good.
Oh my gosh, Gooby! Daisy, how is your brother so stupid?
Honestly, I have no idea.
I thought you were the worst one at parkour, but he's clearly way worse.
Oh man, that's not so hard.
Walk now. That's all you gotta do is walk.
Okay, I'll just
No! Daddy, why did you put a path over there?
Because I thought he was jumping and walk. I saw you say I just need to walk.
Okay.
Walk when you get over to where you gotta do the parkour again.
There you go. Good job,
Gooby.
Yep, you did it. Good job.
I'm so good.